So Halloween's coming up. What's your guys' favorite part of Halloween?
Dressing up.
Yeah, probably dressing up.
Do you guys plan on going to Halloween Horror Nights or Hell Scream or anything?
For sure.
Yeah, definitely.
Do you guys get scared easily or are you ready for it?
No, I'm ready for it.
Yeah, I don't get scared at all.
Okay. Do you get scared easily?
Yes, so obviously that's why it was a good first time.
So you don't get scared easily?
I do not get scared easily. I just would rather
stay home.
Do you get scared easily?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Halloween Horror Nights and Hell Scream just opened. Do you plan on going?
Nope.
Why not?
I am scared out of my mind.
So you get scared easily?
I mean...
Get scared easily?
Yes.
Do you get scared easily?
Clowns a little bit.
Halloween Horror Nights and Hell Scream just opened. Do you guys plan on going?
I don't do that. I'll go if Matt goes. I'll do haunted houses.
Is it because you get scared easily? Okay, so do you get scared easily?
Yes.
Do you guys get scared easily?
Not really.
So do you guys get scared easily?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Are you?
You get scared really easy.
I kind of do, yeah.
That's why you're not going.
Hey, so do you guys get scared easily?
No.
Uncle Rice, when are we going to leave?
No.
By the way, it's 6 o'clock.
Trick or treat.
Alright, welcome to Halloween Special. We're going to be asking people some of their favorite horror movies. Excuse me, what's your favorite horror movie?
Sorry.
We all have places to go. Hey, Trey, you like horror movies? Horror movies. What scares you the most?
I don't know. I just don't like them. I don't like to get scared.
Hey, do you like horror movies? Yeah, what's your favorite horror movie?
I only like them because you can take a girl, though. They could be all on you when they're scared, you feel me? So,
that's a good point. Let's take that man's advice. Ulterior motives. Excuse me, man with the awesome sunglasses, do you like horror movies?
I love horror movies.
What's your favorite?
I gotta say I love the new It movie.
Oh, Amaya. Amaya, I have an important question to ask you. This is like life or death. Do you like horror movies?
Horror movies?
Yes. What's your favorite?
The Conjuring. I'm basic, I'm sorry.
Okay, that was horrible. Ah! Is business good?
What?
Is business good?
Yes.
Yes? What about headphones?
I'm not collecting as many of those today, but I'll get on them. Next is microphones.
Do you like horror movies?
Love horror movies.
What's your favorite?
You gotta go with the classics. Friday the 13th is definitely up there. Halloween, if I were to go more modern day, the Saw franchise is pretty messed up.
What scares you the most?
Students not graduating.
You like horror movies?
Yeah.
What's your favorite?
Well, I like anyone. Like, the scariest ones I like.
What scares you the most?
Nothing really. I don't really get scared that easy.
My first scary movie, It. You'll float too.
They all! Yeah.
Brandon, gotta ask you a question.
Go ahead.
Life or death?
Life or death.
Favorite horror movie?
Favorite horror movie ever?
Yes.
Favorite horror movie? That's a tough one. I'm gonna have to go with Sixth Sense. Sixth Sense. That was pretty scary.
Well, what about it was scary?
I see dead people.
Hey, do you like horror movies? What's your favorite?
I like Texas Chainsaw.
Respect. Thank you. Yeah, let's go over here. You guys like horror movies?
I used to.
What's your favorite?
My favorite from the past? Salem's Lot. That was the scariest. Salem's Lot got me.
Do you like horror?
I do. I don't think I have a favorite. I have a few that I like to watch.
Do tell.
I like to watch Poltergeist, Pet Cemetery, Hellraiser,
Night. Fright Night. Fright
Night, yes. Fright Night.
It's a classic.
Yes.
What scares you the most? What scares you the most, at least? Yes! We got one! We got one! Favorite horror movie, Mr. Overstreet?
Let's see. Creature from the Black Lagoon. That's one. Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2. Dawn of the Dead. Evil Dead 2. Probably enough sequels.
Why Chainsaw Massacre 2?
Dennis Hopper. Chainsaw duel, amazing.
Well, this has been Aaron King with you. Horror in the View.
Gore in the View and the Boar in the View. You guys had an awful time. And we'll catch you later with the Thanksgiving one. I think that's next. Yeah. Well, take it easy.
Hey, what are we doing right now, Keanu?
We're skipping class. You know, what's up?
What are we doing?
We're going to room 332 because it's haunted.
Okay, is everyone here?
I think so.
Where's Nicole? Nicole?
I'm here with
Troy.
Troy, what are you going to do for Halloween?
I have a Halloween party, and then senior skip day is afterwards, so.
Okay, sounds good.
I'm here with Jasmine.
Jasmine, what are you going to do for Halloween?
Sleep.
Fun. I'm here with
Logan.
Logan, what are you going to do for Halloween?
Hit a lick on kids.
I'm here with
Skylar.
And
AB.
What are you guys doing for Halloween?
I'm going to a party.
I'm going to Halloween's Hollow Scream, yeah.
That's fun. I'm here with
Tamel.
Tamel, what are you doing for Halloween?
I plan on going trick-or-treating with my little sisters.
I'm here with
Alexis.
Alexis, what are you doing for Halloween?
Handing out candy.
I'm Deja, and I'm here with
Corey.
Corey, what are you going to do for Halloween?
Make sure no one eggs my house again.
Okay, that sounds good.
I'm Deja, and I'm here with
Kivarius.
Kivarius, what are you going to do for Halloween?
Go trick-or-treating with you.
Okay. I'm here with
Giorgio.
Giorgio, what are you going to do for Halloween?
I'm mostly just going to go out for dinner with my parents.
Okay, sounds fun.
And I'm here with
Amy. Amy, what are you going to do for Halloween?
So I'm going to watch some Freaky Friday. I'm going to go trick-or-treating, actually. I'm going to get some candy. I'm going to steal some kids.
I'm here with
Mr. Scott.
Mr. Scott, what are you doing for Halloween?
I'll actually be visiting some students' homes dressed up in my Reaper costume.
Okay.
Virginia, what are you going to do for Halloween?
Well, I'm going to just steal candy from little kids who wander around my house.
What are you guys going to do for Halloween?
Eat some children.
Okay.
From his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. Wow. From my laboratory in the castle east, wow, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, wow, wow, the ghouls all came from their humble to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
In a shoot,
the party had just begun.
In a shoot,
the guests included Wolfman,
in a shoot,
Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. seemed she was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what it said.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.